typical parallel delay, but I think we provided better comparison, rebuttal, evenly, but they only provided examples and rhetoric, that's why we won. Firstly, exclusivity of the motion. Secondly, why purpose verification is our argument more strong, and why individual can be better benefited under our own. So we do not care social movement will progress or not, because we already compared from Prime Minister that individuals are more important than society without giving, being rebutted for any logical sense. That's why we think our case is more important. Firstly, exclusivity. So please do not use, oh, this motion is like this, like motion spirit, or you interpret it in this way. Read motion. This motion says, teach girls about sexism and how to maneuver around it. I think under this specific wording of the motion, opposition imposed two false dichotomies. First is the meaning of maneuver. We also considered from Prime Minister that maneuver can mean to endure, but also from Minister, we also told you that maneuver also includes how to cope, deal, avoid the harms they are inflicted upon individual soldiers. That's why opposition cannot easily say, we will also teach hotline, because this is how to maneuver. That's we defend. That's why they are not engaging in this motion. Secondly, about their counter plans, like, so they're imposing false dichotomy that we have to encourage the maneuvering and they can teach maneuvering. This is also false. Motion says, we will teach how to maneuver. We are teaching. Then we don't have to encourage, but from Prime Minister, we also told you that even if it becomes indoctrination, it's fine. But they haven't conceded if it is not indoctrination, why it is bad, right? Their benefit is only standing upon their counter proposal without validating their stance or either conceding our stance. They think their exclusivity is quite marginal or already not kind in conceding to our stance. So secondly, purpose of education and individual benefit. So what were the responses to my Prime Minister in the logical sense? Firstly, DLO said, US is teaching you should combat racism and we're also teaching morals, nationalism. This is not logic, how to rebut principles, right? Also, we think those examples are either benefiting those individuals in the short sense, like teaching morality, you should be kind. If they are in a vulnerable situation, you can be benefited. Nationalism, you can also benefit it. Combating racism and sexism is extremely different. We told you from Prime Minister that it takes too much time to achieve their goal, and those individuals cannot be the beneficiary of the ending goal. That's why those individuals should not be sacrificed for that ending goal. Opposition Whip says, goal of education is to provide a foundation for societal change without telling any reason, so there's no reason, so you shouldn't take it. We told you that in the, those, like, yeah, we told you reasons, so you should evaluate that. Yeah, there's no reason for expectations. Then, in terms of individual benefit, what opposition said is like, okay, individual girls will internalize victimhood, boys will misunderstand, and they will oppress women, then, like, misandry will increase. They haven't provided why in their world those things will not happen. We also already told from Prime Minister that those individual women will anyway suffer from discrimination, then they will become misandry and they will internalize victimhood, and those boys will anyway internalize those patriarchal bias in those societies, then same harm will happen under their paradigm. Then at least they fail to prove why they can change society and also why their mechanism to prove individual benefit that stand. Comparatively, what we told you. Firstly, we told you how to deal and avoid those harms are extremely important, even if the number of women who can make more efforts to be academically successful and be successful women are limited, even if there are only few women who can weaponize and avoid rape drugs, that's extreme important because one experience is a traumatic sexual offenses are disastrous for the entire life, then avoiding one harm is obvious enough benefit for us to win the debate. For this reason, we are happy to propose. Thank you.